रिकॉर्ड करो ठीक है।
Audience, please be humble with your props. Srimati Shanti Singh, mother of Mr. Abhishek Kumar Singh, chairman, Bishop's Ward Boys School. Bishop's Ward Group of Schools. Mr. Arun Kumar Singh, Director, Sri Ram Centennial School. Audience, be humble with your claps. Mr. Vikas Singh, Managing Director, St. Georgia Girls School, Hazipur. Audience, please be humble with your crowd. Mrs. Rita Jha, Founder Director, Academics. Mr. Rajiv Kumar, Mr. Jitendra Sinha, Joint Commissioner, Sales Tax, Mr. Jitendra Sinha, Joint Commissioner, Sales Tax, Mr. Jyotendra Sinha, Joint Commissioner, Sales Tax, Mr. Rakesh Sinha, SP CID, Mr. Sanjay Singh, SP Muzaffarpur, Mr. Sushant Saroj, ASP Sadan, Mr. Arvind Singh, aka Chotu Singh, ex State Minister, Chief Coach, Newton Gymnast,
audience, please be humble in your class.
A very good evening to one and all present here. A warm welcome to Beats 2018, the annual day celebrations. My name is Simi of Grade 12.
And I'm Swati of Grade 12. We will be the masters of ceremony for this wonderful and colorful evening. We would like to thank you for gracing this occasion and hope you will enjoy the program. Let's start with National Anthem. I request the audience to rise please for National Anthem.
Shubh Nami Jage Tava Shubh Aashish Mange Dahe Tava Jaya Gatha मंगल गायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
I would like to request the audience to be seated. I would like to inform that speaks through all these scriptures. Let's seek the blessings of the Almighty by listening to the Holy Scriptures. Bhagavad Gita by Sanjana Agarwal, Holy Bible by Navya Nandini, Holy Quran by Shamila, Guru Granth Sahib by Gurnoor Kaur.
Readings from Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Sarve bhavantu sukhina, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kashchit dukbhag bhave. अर्थात सभी सुखी हो, सभी रोग मुक्त हो, सभी मंगलमय के साक्षी बने रहें और किसी को भी दुख का भागी ना बनना पड़े। इन्हीं मंगल कामनाओं के साथ हमारा दिन मंगलमय हो।
Reading from Bible, Psalm 23, verses 1 to 4. I repeat, Psalm 23, verses 1 to 4. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still water. He restoreth my soul. He guides me along the right paths for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I shall fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. This is the word of the Lord. Praise be to the Lord.
Readings from Holy Quran, chapter 26, verse 87. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allahumma infani bima alamtani bi alimi ma yafunni wazidni ilma. Ameen. Meaning, O Allah, make what you teach me beneficial, teach me what is beneficial, and increase me in my knowledge. Enlighten me with your grace of wisdom and knowledge.
Reading from Tan Shri Guru Granth Sahib, Ekyunkar Sat Naam Karta Purukh Ner Po Ner Vair Akal Murat Ajanni Sip Pangur Prashad Japar Sat Jagar Sat Hai Bhi Sat Nanak Hosi Bhi Sat. Meaning, there is only one God. His name is true. He is the creator without fear, without hatred, omnipresent, free from birth and death, self-illuminating, released to the grace of the true Guru. Meditate upon his name, for he was true when the time began. He has been true since the ages. He is still true. Guru Nanak says he will forever be true. Vaheguru Ji Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki.
I would like to invite our principal, Mrs. Lindsay Dayal Kumar, to deliver her welcome address and to introduce the guest of honor and the chief guest. Can we have a big round of applause for him? I am proud to introduce about him. He has passed MA in Sociology from Pondicherry University. Mr. Barman worked as academic officer in Assam University, Silchar, prior to joining to CBSE. Joined as regional officer, CBSE Patna, on 27 February 2018, having its operational jurisdiction in the state of Bihar and Jharkhand with new innovative vision. He is responsible for fair and smooth conduct of public examination of class 10 and 12 under CBSE Patna region. He played an important role to motivate the teachers to update their academic skills, to enhance understanding of curriculum of CBSE, to broaden their views and perspectives and holding towards quality in education, to promote intellectual, social, holistic, stress-free, welfare-centric education amongst its learners. He also brings many reforms in the field of education. Sir, on behalf of the managing committee members, teachers, students, and well-wishers of Bishop's Quad Girls School, I extend my heartfelt gratitude for your time and welcome you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, madam.
As a token of appreciation, I would like to request our managing committee members to felicitate the chief guest Also request the volunteers to present the welcome card, thank you card and program folder. Our principal madam to escort our guest of honor on the stage along with managing committee members for felicitation. Soon, I will request our dear managing committee members to felicitate Sri R.R.P. Singh, parent of Mr. Achyut Singh, Director of Finance, Bishop's Court Group of Schools. Achyut Singh, Director of Finance, Bishop's Court Group of Schools. Audience, be humble with your claps. Thank you, madam. Today's annual day program, Beats 2018, has a social message, Heal the World. Also, we are proud to say that Bishop's Court Girls' School students choreographed the dances. For your information, the DVD for this program would be provided after the annual day, so we would request you all not to take any photos or videos as the flash from the cameras or mobile would disturb the performers. Thank you. I repeat, the DVD for this program would be provided after the annual day, so we would request you all not to take any photos or videos as the flash from the cameras or mobile would disturb the performers. Thank you. We start this cultural fest with a mind-blowing, breathtaking dance number, Mickey Mickey, by Little Angels of Grade 1. Sit back and enjoy.
I'm not a girl, but not a boy. I've lost a dream, I've got a dog.
Audience must be humble with your claps.
was amazing. Thank you for that lively and high-spirited performance. A big thanks to all the dancers of the group for their wonderful performance.
Now, it's time to proudly announce the academic achievements, activities, and accolades of Bishop's Court Girls' School. I would like to request our principal, ma'am, Mrs. Lindsay Dayal Kumar, for annual report.
Celebrations Beats 2018, the day where we not only mesmerize you with a cultural extravaganza, but also share with you our achievements and glory. At the outset, we thank the Almighty for all the blessings He has showered on us. I am proud to announce that the year 2017-18 was very exciting and rewarding for the school in terms of academics and other extracurricular activities. We are proud of our school's educational excellence, with education taking place inside and outside classrooms. With school's tradition of educational innovation, Bishop's Court Girls' School is recognized for its best board results. Thanks to the benevolence of the Almighty and the incessant effort and hard work of the teachers and students, we achieved 100% results in grade 10 and 12 CBSE board examinations. Students of grade 12 have done exceedingly well. Thank you. Ritika Rani has topped the science group by scoring 91.60, and Ananya Srivastava from the commerce group topped by scoring 95.20. Grade 10 students have also given a noteworthy performance. The highest percentage was scored by Anupam with 95.4% and the second highest by Shreya Mishra with 95.2%. Co-curricular and extracurricular activities. To give maximum exposure to the students at the school level, we participated in various competitions and tournaments. Our students took part in various competitions and tournaments, and they were very impressive results. To mention a few, as part of Hindi Pakwara celebrations 2017 by Patliputra Sahodaya, we organized inter-school Kavi Sammelan. About 100 students from 13 different schools from Patna participated. BSGS won the best trophy award. 21 delegates from various schools participated in a two-day inter-school Indian International Model United Nations. Swati Singh of grade 11C of Bishop's Court Girls' School got the best reporter award. Kushi Kashyap of grade 8 and Anvita Divya of grade 4 won gold medal in National Spelling Competition. Can we have a bigger round of applause, parents? Thank you. Ankita Datta, Avidhi Roy, Gunjan Priya and Tanya Ranjan won third position in science model competition, and Navya Nandini of grade 10 won second position in debate competition in an inter-school competition, Connect Net, organized at Taramandal. Priyanshi and Kamakshi Sharan of grade 9 won the third position in inter-school art competition, ArtComp, organized by DPS World School. Harshita Raj of 9B got selected for national basketball team in under-16 category. Srishti Prakash of grade 8, Aditi Chowdhury of grade 8, Mansi Singh of grade 8, Harshita Chowdhury of grade 9, Shurvi Singh of grade 12. Rishita, that should be same for everybody, I feel, audience. Rishita Singh of grade 11 won gold medal in state level basketball championship. The same team participated in 8th state level junior basketball tournament, and they were declared as champions of the tournament. Inter-school chess championship. Shreya of 4B in under 10 category and Kushi of grade 8B in under 14 category won third position in inter-school chess championship held at Delhi Public World School. Kushi and Anupriya of grade 7 were chosen as the best players in inter-school chess tournament held at DPS Danapur. Karate championship. Utkarshini of grade 4 won gold and Arotrika Bardhan of 6B won bronze in East India Karate Championship 2018. Archie Singh of grade 3 won gold medal in state level Karate Championship. Can we have a bigger round of applause for them? It's a great achievement for them at this age. Inter-club Taekwondo Championship. Rishita Lal of grade 9, Tanisha Lal of grade 10, Janvi Lal of grade 6 and Ritika of grade 3 participated in Interclub Taekwondo Championship, and each one of them made us proud by winning gold. They also won bronze medal in SGFI State Level Taekwondo Championship. Sepak Takra Tournament. Shubhangi of grade 10 won gold medal in National Sepak Takra Tournament. Shubhangi, Sneha, Mimansha, Kushi of grade 9 won gold in 19th National Sub Junior Sepak Takra Championship. To give ample exposure to modern day challenges to the students, we organized the following competitions and activities. Panel discussion. The student panelists represented different segments of the society and discussed on the chosen topic. It was nice to see their confidence, communication skills and PR skills while discussing on the topic, can Patna become a smart city? Students had classes for group discussion and mock interviews. To apply the skills learned during mock interview classes, the students had celebrity interactions with famous personalities. Students posed questions on various issues for which the celebrities gave suitable replies and motivated them. It includes Dr. Swaminathan, father of Indian Green Revolution and recipient of Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, Raman, Magsaysay, etc. The students interacted with Wing Commander Rakesh Sharma, recipient of Ashok Chakra and the first Indian to travel in space. Also interacted with Dr. Mileswamy Annadurai, Director ISRO and recipient of Padma Shri. All these interactions were a lifetime learning experience for our students. To ensure our students are equipped to face new challenges, any challenges, we had sessions on special topics like first aid, sex education, health education, fire drill, leadership camp, career planning and development, career counseling, etc. To build team spirit, we organized various inter-house competitions like debate, English elocution, GK quiz, musical competition, choral speaking, competition between choirs, inter-house art competition, inter-house creative writing competition, and inter-house tournaments. We give ample opportunities to all of our students to inculcate their leadership qualities. The student council was elected by electronic voting. The investiture ceremony of the newly elected council was held, and they took charges of their responsibilities in presence of their proud parents and the management. They had leadership camp for a day where they learned how the leaders are to be authentic and genuine in the school and later in life through various activities. These leaders play a major role in school discipline and in all events. To inculcate leadership skills, we participated in MUN and organized panel discussions, etc. The students pooled in clothes, eatables, stationery, gift items, blankets, bed sheets, pillow cover, etc. and visited missionaries of charity and orphanage at Bhutnath and performed for the residents and distributed the gifts. This ensures the students are given an opportunity to develop a sense of compassion and concern for fellow human beings. To develop social skills, the school organized regular field trips, outbound tours, night outs and picnics. Fun fete. The school fun fete was organized to inculcate social skills. They were fun and engaging all evening. We thank the parent fraternity for helping with the sale of raffle tickets and putting up the food stalls. To develop a sense of gratitude and sense of appreciation for other culture, we had celebrations like Teachers' Day, Helpers' Day, Independence Day, Republic Day, Christmas, Eid, Diwali, etc. Through these programs, the students learn to appreciate the practices of other religion. To make the students conscious about health and hygiene, we had health checkups which gave various inputs to the students. We had doctors addressing the girls on hygiene and healthy diet. The senior students had sessions on sex awareness. For professional developments, the teachers undergo programs on professional development. Total of 14 teachers attended last session, 7 workshops organized by CBSE. In addition, they participated in other various workshops as well. For performance development, through monthly meetings with SMC and PTA and from feedback from parents and students, we review the performance of the school and try to improve further. Improvements in infrastructure and better administration of the school. At BSGS, we always believe in expansion. This session, the following were procured for the benefit of the students. 30 personal computers. Can we have a big round of applause for this? We have procured 30 personal computers, 17 new additional buses, 10 new vans, additional 55 closed circuit cameras to enhance the security, big size TV for monitoring the movement, additional security guard, time change of the school benefiting the students, school management software. A glance at the new initiatives taken in session 2017-18. We introduced few new activities during session 2017-18, which includes celebrity interaction, girl guides, panel discussions, model United Nations, inter-house debate, inter-house choral speaking, choir competition, musicals, fun fair, award ceremony, collage competition, role play competition, quiz competition, leadership camp, first aid training, orientation for parents of grade 1 by the principal, orientation and training of teachers by the principal, career counseling, the blessing from God, the Almighty, to help and guide us in the future. Thank you.
Thank you, madam. Now we have Gaan Country or Tashay Desh by Rabindranath Tagore, which is a story of a prince with his friend escapes his destiny, the prison of his mind. Let's see what happens in dance drama Gaan Country.
Distant sky, as I sit on the seashore staring at the west. There's a treasure hoard there that I must find.
Understand our rules, but first, the national anthem. Yeah. become human?
Of course you can. Can I do, stranger?
That might be a little tricky, but your queen is here to help you.
God save the queen!
Thank you.
Brilliant! Fantastic! Spectacular! Let's give a big round of applause! Hands of each of the four suits, clubs, diamonds, hearts, and spades. Leading figures in each suit is King, Queen, Jack, and Ten. Queen of Hearts is here on stage for a performance with her companions. Enjoy. Let's cheer for them.
Gentlemen, presenting Her Royal Majesty.
Queen of Hearts. Something really unique.
Thank you.
crowd. A perfectly timed choreography, but they also completely deceived the audience. Because not only are these moves a display of
organization by Anjali, Shreya Sheetal and Devika of Grade A.
Thank you. Yeah.
fantastic. What a wonderful performance!
Now you're going to witness moves and formations
thy thousand hands. Wonderful. Parents can have a look on the screen. How beautiful they look. That's beautiful. What a sizzling performance. That's really beautiful. Audience, be humble with your claps. That's terrific. That's something really new. New to me, new to you, new to this city. Exactly. And that is sizzling. Audience, can we cheer up there? We can't hear your claps, audience. Can you be a little more enthusiastic? That's wonderful. Now, here comes grade 2 students with amazing foot tapping beats. Let's enjoy the comic dance by grade 2. Let's cheer for the grade 2 students.
Hey, witch doctor, give us the magic words.
All right, you go boom. Ting ting, wada wada ping ping.
All right!
Ooh ee, ooh ah ah, ting ting, wada wada ping ping.
Ooh ee, ooh ah ah, ting ting, wada wada ping ping.
Audience!
Ooh ee, ooh ah ah, ting ting, wada wada ping ping.
Ooh ee, ooh ah ah, ting ting, wada wada ping ping.
Ooh ee, ooh ah ah, ting ting, wada wada ping ping.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He told me.
CBC fraternity would like to convey my sincere thanks to principal, the management and its staff member for taking this initiative in organizing such mega events for the greatest exposures and a better cause of the students. I felt my privilege and a great honor to be a part of this great, wonderful evening. At the same time, I am very delighted to have a glance on this wonderful performance performed by the very talented children of the school. Actually, I often ask a question. What are the parameters that makes a school an excellent? Is it the teachers? Is it the students? Is it the principals? Is it the curriculums? Is it the infrastructures? The obvious answer is combination of all these parameters. In the process of striving quality in school education, the performance of a school may vary from poor to good, good to great, and great to excellent. In order to achieve the goal and target or to go steadily from good to great and to excellence, each and every school required to stimulate a very carefully engineered roadmap with clear defined procedure and processes in the teaching learning process. So I must say, a good school must create a different challenging environment where children will love to learn in the schools, where the children have the confidence to learn with responsibilities and confidence, where they may be discover what really means to them and explore their potential, and school will act and monitor and mentor as a guide to the learners for all-round development of a child. CBC is the only board that lays equal importance on academic and other co-scholastic activities. You will be agreed upon. Participating in co-scholastic activities develop positive attitudes towards everyday life and other challenges. So participating in cultural activities will definitely inculcate to develop the collaborative learning, enhance and strengthen the peer relationship, and enhance the life skill, self-esteem and social bonding, and also lays the foundation of forming character skills, ethics, values and other social values that are required to be a good human being for the conducive atmosphere of a world. In fact, the teachers, the principals are the key element in improving the education, since they know every process of education. So this Bishop Schools Girls is signing is an example of participating post-classic activities effort from the academic heights they are imparting, and it is reflections in the floor that so gracefully performs by the talented children. So if you look on the world around us is fast changing, and the skill of education, whatever you imparted in the yesteryear, is fast become redundant. So this revolutionary changes in the field of education puts a lot of pressure to all stakeholders, the principal, vice principal and the parents, so that we can equip our children with skill of an emerging world, with creative mind and sensitive heart, so that they can face the challenges in the present globalized society. Teachers, students are our strength and pride and inspiration. Teachers are the doctors without stethoscope, where each and every child is properly diagnosed, screened the strength and weakness academically of a child. However, individual care is utmost necessary, because the learning ability is vary from person to person. So we all associated with education. So it is our moral responsibility to educate the children, not only to academic heights but also moral values. And well educated persons without moral values is dangerous for our society. तो सवाल ये उठता है, उस शिक्षा का क्या महत्व है जो हमारा बच्चों को ये ना सिखाए, हाउ टू हैंडल विद स्ट्रेस, हाउ टू बिहेव विद एल्डर्स, हाउ टू बिहेव विद सीनियर सिटीजन, हाउ टू बिहेव विद बस ड्राइवर, जो उन्हें हर रिलीजन कल्चर सोशल फैब्रिक को इक्वल नजर से देखना ना सिखाए. So, if what we teach has nothing to do with the happiness and survival of a child, his sanity and survival, what is education is worth? But I firmly believe the Bishop's Court girls will enlighten and strives for the empowering of the girl child on the principle of Beti Bachao Beti Padhao. So my best wishes to the group of Bishop Scots for empowering the girl child specially. So this is the need of the hour. That you have taken the initiatives. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Let's give a big hand.
So my best wishes to the group of Bishop Scots for empowering the girl child specially. So this is the need of the hour, that you have taken the initiatives. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Let's give a big hand. Amazing. What a...
us. We request parents to not to take any...
Prince. Every line I went on the way.
Different experience. Let's celebrate these young talents. Give them a huge hand.
Thank you.
Very, very diligently, very, very sincerely, in a very disciplined way. And the most important part of your discipline is to respect your parents and respect your teachers and respect your elders. Because this is these are the three foundations by which you learn every day.
Thank you.
Hot Girl School family, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude. On behalf of Bishop Scott Girl School fraternity, I would like to express our gratitude to our managing committee members for their value. I'd like to thank the parents and well-wishers for their support in our endeavor. I would like Mr. Neeraj Kumar for rendering his support. I would like to thank our sponsors, GEMS Publication, Orient Black Swan Private Limited, Good Luck Publication Limited.
Thank you, Swati. Now, we have culmination of all the events, grand finale, where the...
Thank you.